In 2020, Uganda's exports to Germany were $17 million, that is approximately 33 billion shillings. There is a high desire to increase the trade volumes between the two countries and reduce the trade imbalances between Kampala and Berlin that stood at $36 million in 2020, courtesy of the huge propensity to import. This trend is likely to reverse after a meeting between a Germany delegation and Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Uganda Investment Authority, and Uganda Revenue Authority to discuss investment.
It is a relationship between partners. On the one side, Germany has been supporting Uganda's development for decades, currently above all in the areas of rural development, electricity, energy and governance, but in many other areas as well. The cooperation of the University Hospital Leipzig and the Kirudo Hospital here in Kampala is a wonderful example from the health sector. Relationships are only sustainable if both sides are happy. Personal relationships and also between countries. And if they are based on mutual trust and mutual benefit.
Uganda offers that opportunity to make money in the right way, in the right atmosphere. Being able to make money, being able to pay taxes, being able to employ people, being able to meet social responsibility. The profit is yours. Take it home. Take it wherever. We will not complain. At the end justifying local employment, at the end of social responsibility, at the end of it is net profit. In Uganda, if you so choose to repatriate 100% of your profit abroad, we have no quarrel with you.
Since the two countries have enjoyed a cordial relationship for over 60 years, the Minister for Foreign Affairs, Okello Oliem, lobbied for more investment in areas that seem virgin, but most importantly, to add value to Uganda's agricultural products.
Apple and all these products, add value to them. Add value to them so that it can be add more money than what is fetching now.
I've been now in Germany for how many years? 2 years. But some of the benefits they are assisting in hospital constructions, they are assisting in road constructions, they are also very powerful in security. When I talk of security, I don't mean military security, but we have a lot of civilian security. Bringing in new ideas of science and technology, which I think most people will be used, which are connected with mobile phones, which are connected with the going to the moon or things like that.
Uganda's foreign direct investments stand at $1.3 billion as of December 2020, and efforts are on to increase them further. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.